Hello. Today, right now I'm going to go to the store and buy some food. And I'm actually going to try to use my bike today. I'm not sure if it's really safe to use it, because it's a bit snowy and it can be really slippery on the roads. But since like the store is, it takes like 10 minutes or something to go there by bike. So I was like, I can try. That's the clock tower. It's the tree. There's trees all over the place. Ta-da! Clock tower. yeah. Just some ordinary houses. And over here they used to have sheep, but I guess they're inside now, so. Now I'm going to put my bike back in this house. I actually bought really, well, the usual stuff you buy when you buy food. But when I went to the store, I actually found this. It's a soap and lotion. I haven't seen this before. It's like, oh my god, I have to try it. And my hands are like really dry, so I hope it will work on me. Then I bought some nuts, of course. yeah. It's actually for tonight, I think. Yeah, tonight. I'm going to see the Swedish song contest. And then just bought some napkins. Because I'm starting to feel a little sick. And some soup. You know, the boring stuff, and toothpaste. But I bought, ta-da, micropop. I actually don't really used to buy this stuff, but this popcorn, but I just love it, so. And ta-da, it's chocolate. And I wanted, this was actually new. For me, actually, it's I think it's been here in Sweden for like a year or something, but I just wanted to try it. Yeah, so maybe I'll film myself while eating it, or you'll just have to look at this this way. And then just an ordinary milk chocolate. And I actually bought, ta-da! It's I got a free Pokemon cards, and yeah, well, I will open it later, but I'm actually a really fan of Pokemon, so I was like, oh, I have to buy this one. So yeah, aren't they cute? Well, I will open it later.
Well, I told you about the Pokemon cards, and now I'm actually going to open it. It's from Pokemon Black and White, so we'll see what I get. It's Vulpix! I love Vulpix. It's actually, I really love it. It's my favorite Pokemon. Then I got Gostita? I'm not really good with the name, so sorry. and Tangela.
That's it for today. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching.